What's going on, guys? It's Badoof here with another YouTube video. So, Brad on Discord last night was talking about stuff for the next update for Lumion Legacy and what could be coming out in the future. So, one of the things he said is the Valentine's update did not happen. Sorry. I knew that was going to happen because they would probably have it done like a month, like a couple weeks ago, and have it like. And so the next thing he said is we have to fix hoverboards. Physics Roblox broke them sometime after Brick Bronze was removed, so like the skateboard physics are broken too, so like I guess there's going to be fixing that. I were just trying to record this video like a couple minutes ago and I've accidentally deleted the video. There is no yeah, so there's no plan for right now for quick balls, so like I mean quick discs, not quick balls. So I'm assuming there will be quick discs coming out in the future. I guess so. It'd probably be super easy if something like that. You know, and then it says he's next thing, the fourth thing he said, or fifth. Says if you own a special ninja frog when Brick Bronze was shut down, you will get some kind of reward. Then it says there currently aren't any game arcade games, so like I don't remember any of the arcade games because I didn't really play the arcade so much. I thought it was a kind of a use on useless feature, I guess. I think it was just because I was new to the game and I didn't really know about it. And then the next thing says I cannot a jack about that if we haven't even planned a future arcade. So I don't even know if there will be arcade anyways. And then it says fast traveling is coming soon in Sylvant, or I don't even know how to say that. The new update, the new city coming out, I guess so. Says we do not know what we will do about the fishing pond. So I hear with the fishing pond you could get like different colors of Magikarp. I didn't have Robux at the time when I played Brick Bronze. I used to just watch other YouTubers mess with the fishing pond, like Think Noodles and I think Jamie. So yeah, and then it says we do not know who bought the special ninja frogs. So we have to go by who owned them at the time of shutdown. So yeah, and then the next one says, yeah, so I think our events will be like we have been doing with Lumion Legacy, a little more fair for everyone. So like I remember with Marshadow and the Mafi one. Those ones are super hard, and you probably would have to sit there for like more than a couple of hours doing it. And then the next thing, or yeah, like the next thing said is I think Spectator will be much easier to bring back than 2v2, so I probably will start with that. So he's going to start with 2v2 first before he starts with Spectator mode. I understand that because Spectator mode probably would take him like 2 minutes to add it into the game. But 2v2 would be cool because I could battle with you guys like in streams. I need to stream a little more. I've been streaming at a different website called Omelette Arcade or something like that, so yeah. It says, we almost want to host a office tournament at some point with prizes and with what not. I don't know what else he was going to say. So tournaments, I don't know if they will allow like overpowered PvP trainers like Jamie Jame, or I think it's Jamie, I don't know, like have good PvP teams. And then the next one says the Ninja Frog reward isn't Iron Bowl or something like that out ironed out, but what we will probably do is make it, I think that says for some period of time, then make it available for everyone. So I'm assuming it will be in like same like thing where you go into a shady place, talk to a trainer and then buy the water Lumia is, and then soft reset legendary is something we are what want to do. So soft reset legendaries, I guess. So our apartments are planned. So in the first battlefield there are apartments, and I think in a couple other towns there are apartments. So those will be coming out, and then it says actually we are working on different music for Battle Stars and roaming. So like new music instead of just the normal annoying PvP music I hear like every day. And it says yeah, yes, and evolution music. So evolution music will be coming out too. So hopefully the update will come out next weekend, because it was probably supposed to come out this weekend, but it didn't happen. So like for the mastery system, and then so yeah, you guys, peace out. See you in another YouTube video, and live stream probably at like 5 o'clock tonight.